Several years ago, Jun Kazama faced the mighty ogre in Yakushima, where she narrowly escaped death by fleeing to the Kazama Sanctum. As she drifted in and out of consciousness, she was overcome with scenes of a deadly struggle between her beloved Kazuya Mishima and son Jin Kazama. Upon waking from her long nightmare, Jun realized her visions were a reflection of how the pair stood in the real world. She set off for Italy to put an end to this quarrel between father and son.
Kazuya-san, Jin, 必ずあなたたちを救ってみせます.
Jin, Kazuya-san.